Manure, June 21st, Kettle Ridge Organics, in the process of plowing under our clover green manure crop. Wanted to leave a little longer, but we have perennial weeds coming, so we had to make the decision to terminate the crop before the weeds set seed and caused us more problem down the road. We mowed this crop with a flail mower about a week ago, and now we're in the process of working the material under with a chisel plow cultivator. Plan on leaving this fallow and working it here for the next month to get a hold of the weeds, and then we're going to reseed it to sun hemp, clover, radish, and fall rye blend that'll grow through the fall and into the winter, and have a little bit of that left for spring to work under for prior to next year's cash crop. Stay tuned, we'll post more pictures here as things progress, and see you later.